prove different. Sitthichai in the red, as the latest gear, it's the year. Get your official Kiria.
As a roundhouse, tremendous boxing skill.
Davit's gonna try and pounce on City on top of
the fence too, and just see him start laying it out there. Full combination right there.
Everything coming to center line. Use his angles.
Oh, from Kiria. It was just good time to basically catch Kiria with his nice left. That kick though.
And watches to find the chinks in the worth the openings. Alizov watching on. He'll face the winner of this one. Of Davit Kiria coming out. Francesco Jaya earlier on.
Smoke about it on that. It's seamless. All is kickboxing. Got to keep that pressure on.
Action there from Sitthichai. Here the tie. Right to fight Chingiz out. Nice. And a high left round from Sitthichai. Step through. Kiria, just enough. He is not breaking Sitthichai's rhythm at all. He's got to get on the inside. No man's land.
Not able to land, really, that protects him. And in time, Sitthichai is still only 30 years old.
Sitthichai, and that's a big part of the problem. Kiria's got to go first.
Close that distance.
Hear the corner. The nation's Davit. Good advice. Owning him.
Easier said than done. You know, it's hard to go first if you're not going to land. Create havoc in there. He has to create angles. Create. He's standing right in front of him.
Sitthichai will throw a lot of the training counter that Kiria throw. But also Sitthichai returning the throw to that back left. Step up neck.
Sitthichai starting to feel.
But they're prophetic because at the moment he's target practice.
Yeah, he is standing at the end of these punches, end of these. That was five shots.
Backed him off with a left uppercut, misses him off with another left jab. Two there from Sitthichai. Jab again, wobbles him a little. This is a clasp of Jai, employing all possible.
As well, and then he'll fire a knee.
Sitthichai just carries off that one to the solar. Knocks him down. Kiria protesting that he was off balance to begin with, but it is a knockdown. It will be a 10-8 round. The first round, 10-9. Inside leg kick, it's all coming off the left side. Publicly said he would. Can Kiria dig deep? Guts, the intestinal fortitude, has he got it in the well?
Stop. Hear the corner calling for it. 1-2, he was gonna slip, throw the high kick. Man, easier said, more aggressive rhythm yet, because Sitthichai's defense has just been immaculate.
Two to get out of the way. Counter. Tucks it under the elbow to cross out of that southpaw stance. You hear the corner of Kiria saying, stop. Out. Boxing. From Kiria. It's not the combination. Oh, another owning round for the tie.
This guy does that kick really well. It doesn't like it. He kind of throws it the same way that he throws the knee or the punch. Really, it's all kind of the same. But here's Kiria trying to turn it on. But a barrage of shots.
Clubbing shin to the neck. And there's the left cross. Kick to the ribs. This is the series so far. It is he's done nothing wrong.
As you want, you got March coming up.
The drone steps across, hits the back leg. A little bit of the acrobatics now from the killer. If you're an up-and-coming fighter, what a performance. Another dropping ball kick.
Up, let's go, up.
Beautiful left hand. Look at the speed at which
Sitthichai Sitsongpeenong.